Alright, hello everybody. So this is going to be another spot for domination, and what you want to do is just hop on these barrels right here, and as soon as you get it right, you're going to be able to peek through right here on this U-shaped tree thing, and you can actually see the opponents through there. Another one would be right behind this tree. You have to get it right. You have to go kind of slow with it, otherwise you're gonna fall off, off the cliff. It's actually a really good spot to peek through the flag, and you really won't be seen through this spot right here. This is actually a pretty good spot. I always use this spot, and it never lets me down, mostly for snipers. Another good spot is this one right here. You can actually hop on top of this and then peek through these top windows up here. If you're playing domination, if you take the A and the B flag, you can actually spawn trap and kill players that spawn right here. And you can actually kill them. I saw a couple players spawning on this area and I was actually able to kill them. I really wouldn't suggest staying up here because you're pretty much exposed, so I mean, and even if you try to go prone or anything, it really won't let you. You're gonna be pretty much exposed. Some players might use this for infected, but I just mainly use this for domination. So this is just a good spot right here, mainly just to stand on, because you can actually counter players if they try to come in through the around the corner. Just come in and kill them. So. Now this one, this spot I really don't notice players using, because I just don't think that they actually came across it. So the spot would be, we just follow this route, as you can see. So what the enemy would usually do is just sit mainly on the A flag. So, especially if you're trying to spawn trap, the enemy will most likely shoot you from these spots right here. So, you know, if you're trying to like spawn trap or whatever, they're gonna know where you're gonna pretty much stand at. What I usually do, I would sometimes just hop on top of this corner right here, and then just lean to the side. But the thing is, I would be exposed. I also shoot through this little corner up here when people try to actually run on top, but I really don't like this spot because people can actually shoot me through back there. So, now another spot. Well, actually, this is the spot right here. So this is the spot that I always use because you can actually look under the trailer looking thing, and you can see the enemy actually walk through. So these are actually really good spots. This is actually one of the best spots right here for domination. If you can hold it down, then they pretty much won't be able to hit you no matter what, because this spot is so narrow that the enemy won't really see you. They won't see you. So here I will show you a demonstration that if the enemy were to look around the corner right here, look at that. You cannot see the other, you really can't spot the other player only until you get to that point. Another one is if you crouch down, go prone, you can actually see them under the trailer. They're running by, as you can see. And they really won't notice you. It's going to be really, really hard. Unless they know about this spot and they actually shoot under this, then yeah. Also, if the enemy is about to like run across or to the side of the trailer, you can actually see their legs. You can see their bottom part of their body. And they won't see you, as you can see. They won't see you. Even if they go prone, they won't see you. So this spot is actually one of the best spots that you could probably stay on. Now another one would be if you would go around the corner of the trailer and then just go prone, you can actually see the enemy team pass by, and they won't notice you. They won't even see you. You can see their legs, but they won't see you whatsoever. They will mainly just look around the corner up, but they won't really notice you down there. So now the other one would be, let's say if the enemy team runs across and you miss them, what you can actually do is look on the other side and peek through this little hole right here, and you can actually hit the enemy team. As you can see, this spot is, like I'm telling you, this spot is one of the best spots that you could probably use in this map. So I would really suggest this spot for players who would probably would go for cam strikes. So now let's say you're an infected player. I actually saw somebody do this, but I didn't see a video of it on YouTube, so I just decided to actually make a video of it. As you can see, there is somebody right there on the inside on the cold water, the freezing water, and as you can see, they're dying. I will actually show you how to do this, but as you can see, it's really impossible to see the player that's on the edge of the water, as you can see right here. So yeah, now what you want to do really is just, well, if you're playing infected, you're going to have certain weapons, of course. So what you really want to do right now is just stay on the edge of the snow, and slowly, unless you know how to do this, you can actually just hop on the side, and don't go too far out, otherwise you're going to fall off and die. You can actually feel when you're getting hit by the water. So but as soon as it stops, all you got to do is just go prone, and there you go. Your head will only your head will mainly pop out, and that's it. So if you're playing infected, your head only will pop out and they won't see you. So I would suggest this spot for players who play infected. So yeah, so this is just pretty much all about it. These are all the spots that I mainly use. So if you guys liked it, this is my first time commentating in Call of Duty videos, so yeah. Thank you for watching, and I just hope that you guys enjoyed these spots and put them to good use. So thank you.